NBC2, News at 11.
That is very alarming. And having a lot of kids around here, that's very concerning.
This 17-year-old may look familiar to you. Braden Ricker was initially arrested for setting toilet paper on fire in a bathroom at Cypress Lake High School. But what investigators just uncovered is much more serious. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Brenna Weick. NBC2's Megan Myers is explaining how the teen's hot streak with deputies is only just beginning.
The 17-year-old is now accused of lighting multiple objects on fire while riding the school bus. And on top of that, deputies say he was making serious threats towards students and staff here at Cypress Lake High School.
That is very alarming. Very scary.
Surveillance video from last Tuesday shows Rickers holding up a lighter to another student's arm. He then is seen setting his bus seat on fire along with other belongings and lighting a ball of paper, then tossing it out the window.
He needs to face the consequences.
All of this happened less than 2 hours after his fire experiment in the school bathroom. That's where he left behind pieces of burned toilet paper and ash. During the investigation, witnesses told deputies Rickers had made violent comments on multiple occasions, saying he wanted to, quote, shoot everyone at school except for his friends.
Having a lot of kids around here, that's very concerning to me.
Cypress Lake High School's assistant principal told deputies while the teen was in the juvenile assessment center, he emailed all of his teachers one word, hi. The staff members expressed their fear for their safety to the school principal. Rickers will not be allowed to return to Cypress Lake.
Oh, it's heartbreaking. You never want any parent or child to go through that, you know? You just wonder what the underlying issue is.
He's now facing additional charges, including arson and criminal mischief. In Lee County, Megan Myers, NBC2.